signals, mixed signals, they're killing me. I don't know what you are, but I know what I need. The goodbyes, the lows, I need you, no, I don't. Every time I start to close the door, you knock, and I let you in. Loving you is my greatest sin. Loving you is my greatest sin. Loving you is my greatest sin.
Trying to figure out what's next. So scared to fail, I'm calculating my every step. Gotta watch my back and keep my scrap, but nonetheless, I think about you when I'm gone. Wishing I can hold you. Probably home, wishing someone come and love you how they supposed to.
I hope you
receive this letter before it's too late. I hope chasing my dreams don't get in the way. I blame my struggles and my uncles for my hustling ways. I'm waiting in Michigan right now, look at that real estate. Lord knows I wanna lay it down, but I'm chasing cake. Go back broke, stay on the go, that's all that's on my brain.
She tell me, fuck you, I hate you, then I love you, can't blame you.
She said I love you, but don't trust you, can't change you. I just hope we don't end hot day, do it crash and burn on the shade room.
Street runner,
gotta stop running sometime.
I'm in your city tonight, and these lights make me feel so inspired.
So inspired, you ain't higher and higher and higher.
Keep it a honey, nigga. My girl all in my ear screaming, spend some time. I promise I'll be here when I can get some time. Right now, I gotta get what's mine. I'll be thugging to the end of time.
And fuck these niggas cause they lame, since they love saying my name. Make sure you write the truest in the motherfucking game.
On my tombstone ain't burying me. By the river they will carry me. Finally, I'll be resting in peace. Finally.
Hater
He had his goals right in his face. He saw his dreams and did the race. All it took was a bit of faith. Gotta thank God for this one. Gave me heart and wisdom. Help me dodge the grave. Help me dodge the system. So many homies in the cage, I watched fall a victim. Too many homies in the cage, I watched fall a victim. I'm thankful for my fans. This rapper shit changed my life. I'm thankful for my team for keeping a nigga right. Thankful for the promoters. I open up on the mics. Now I'm same venue 3 months back to back. I sell out every night. Labels used to look past me. Now they trying to be.